theory that you yourself exist only inside your skin. Now, I want to propose another idea altogether.
Stronger. I'm not talking ignorant, you know what I'm saying? So obviously put thought into what I